Through an apple or disciple, show the Muskies icon on the touchpad in a Windows 10 Home open settings. Click our touch set menu icon and then click our touch settings. Select easy of access and then scroll to the easy of access screen. Select mouse. And then to enable, show the mouse keys icon on touchpad. Check so the mouse keys icon on the touchpad, or to disable, uncheck, show the mouse keys icon on the touchpad. Check to enable or show, or tap, or uncheck to hide or disable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.